That treacherous dog! How could he do this to me? We need to reach Tony Tanaka, my only true friend here. I know where to find him.
Sato-sama! My God! Hurry! Come in! You were right to come here. This place is safe. For now. You see this tattoo? It is the mark of the Yakuza. Mr. Sato may be the chairman of several companies, but more importantly, he is the leader of the powerful Yakuza clan called the Sato Gumi. But he is no bloodthirsty drug lord or arms dealer. Sato is honorable and has shifted most of the family's assets into legal companies. I respect this man, and I love his daughter as if she were my own. I don't know who tried to kill him this time, but if they are bold enough to strike at the head of the clan and kidnap his daughter, it is war. There's not much I can do to free her. For my part, I am no gangster. But I occasionally learn some useful information. For one thing, I know that this traitor, Ryuichi, has a mistress here in Los Angeles. Her name is Angel, and she owns a massage parlor. Find her. She might know where he is. Her place is named Angel's Heaven. But I expect you'll give her a little taste of hell.
Miss Angel is extremely busy, sir. But let me see what I can do.
Moshi moshi, henna ishita ga iro wa.
So ne, isogemashou. Good news, sir. She'll see you shortly. If you want to sit down, I will call you as soon as she's available. Unless you'd rather try a massage first. You do look a bit tense.
You'll regret coming here, freak!
Oh. Ah!
upstairs! Don't hurt me!
grip now! Hey, you!
Thank you. Hey, man. When they told me I'd see some action in this place, I thought they just meant with the girls. What? Don't even think about it. What? Hey, man. When they told me I'd see some action in this place, I thought they just meant with the girls.
Trouble, please. pursues!
He's almost down!
Freeze!
him dead!
Drop your gun!
Hey, you!
You and me now, sucker. You'll regret that.
Freeze!
Found him!
I'm gonna kill you, kid!
Okay, I give up. Did you really have to destroy absolutely everything?
Yes, I've seen Ryuichi. But not lately. He's not here. And all I know is... this!
Bastards! They'd burn down my place and shoot through me just to get you? Alright then. If this is all I mean to that ungrateful jerk, I don't owe him a damn thing. He's hiding in an auto body shop in South LA. It's called Extreme Wheels. Take the car while you're at it.
He has a remote to open the gates to the parking lot.
Hey, what do you think you're doing here? I'm going to teach you to respect private property.
I was hired to fix boosted Japanese cars, not to ship guns to Japan!
You want to complain? Talk to the boss. He's loading the trucks in the warehouse.
No thanks. I think I'd get fired, all permanent-like.
I wouldn't mind getting another look at that hostage, though. You seen her? What a babe.
Thank you. Shoot on sight. Over. Shoot on sight. Over.
You're done, man!
Hey, Greg! Can you grab my badge so I can get into the warehouse? I left the damn thing in the locker room. Help me out, would you?
Control the area. Over.
Man! Okay, okay, I'm out of here!
Murderer!
Someone has broken in! Stay alert!
Dead end, and you're dead meat!
Stop, you bastard! I need support!
He's out of bullets!
Hell!
No! Hey, you! Give up, sucker!
Recycle.
Finally, I get a worthy opponent. It seems to me, though, that you need a few lessons with the sword from a real pro.
Ah!
slow! Yeah!